in his prime, but a lot more breaking stuff, little different arm angles, changes of speed.
Here comes Vizquel. He scores, stealing home. Avery never saw him. Omar Vizquel stole third without a throw to the, or stole home without a throw to the plate. How about that? Avery was so cognizant of getting Broussard, he forgot about Vizquel, who came flying down the third baseline, and Avery never even made a throw to the plate.